following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, Ken Todd.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And his opponent, from London, England, weighing in at 225 pounds, Nicole McGuinn Ace.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
You can expect these superstars to put their bodies on the line to take each other down.
These superstars have waited a long time for this match to take place.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Oh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
These competitors are walking on dangerous ground right now.
The impact.
Spinning kick to the gut.
What a stomp. Good grief.
That one.
Lariat.
Oh. dodges that one. Ooh, what impact. Bang. Oh, right to the back. Boom, what impact. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Kick out.
Very nice.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Boom! Spinning kick to the gut. Oh, right to the back.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Ooh-wee.
Impact. Beautiful technique. I don't know how much more of this he can take. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, drop kick. Oh, man. On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
What impact. There.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Stunned here, guys.
How do you rebound from this?
Oh, incredible height. You gotta believe this one's over.
Big time impact from way up high.
Showing some quickness there. What a stomp.
Great.
Good golly, what a knee.
Drop kick hits the mark.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Wait a minute.
risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
What are we going to see here? Off the second row.
Oh, impact. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Suicide dive.
Back now inside the ring.
Harsh impact.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Whoa!
Oh! Cover here. One. Two. Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Can you believe this?
We know what's coming here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to recover. The intensity of this match has been incredible. Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
There's a pin now. Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Vicious strike. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take? Wow. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Technique.
Will it be?
I think so.
One, two. can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Got the reversal. Oh, what a slap. Here's the cover for the win. True testament to grit.
Not yet.
When this guy's on, going for the big one. What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And now one more time.
Boom! And there it is, boys.
Even better the second time around.
Nailed it.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Just a debilitating neck breaker. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
The cover. One, two, three.
Yes! Unreal performance.